5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
This is About Space, America's return to space, with news and information on our U.S. space program. Is your host of About Space, David Denault.
Welcome, and thanks for joining me today. I have a report about a first for a space traveler on the way to the International Space Station from our Florida Space News editor, Dawn Meyer, next on About Space Today. Is your group flying into Orlando? BTM Coaches is your transportation provider with special meet-and-greet services. BTM Coaches has Central Florida's industry-leading motor coaches with superior comfort. Whether your group is coming for a cruise holiday, a visit to the beaches, or coming to visit our theme parks, BTM Coaches provide safe and professional transportation for all types of groups, small or large. BTM Coaches are the most modern, reliable, and fully equipped with all of the modern conveniences. And we have tour packages for cruise guests and for those who want to come and see space launches. Come see Orlando, the Space Coast, and the beaches. Call or email DND Cruise and Tours at 877-747-8631. That's 877-747-8631. And come see the Space Coast. Are you ready to fly away on a dream vacation? For cruises and all-inclusive resort vacations, call D&D Cruise and Tours at 877-747-8631. That's 877-747-8631. And see us on Facebook, D&D Cruise and Tours, where your dreams become a reality. The Space Coast is calling. So come on down to the Best Western on Cocoa Beach. Now stay three and pay for two on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights. And attend a live televised broadcast of About Space Today with special guests including astronauts on Friday mornings. Come to the Best Western on Cocoa Beach for a pre-cruise stay or for a launch. Plus, a one-day Kennedy Space Center ticket is included along with your full breakfast and all amenities at the hotel. Here's General Manager Jamie Trejo.
The best part of hospitality is the people. And the comments that we get, whether it's about, you know, the fire pit or the pool area or about the beaches, the ones that resonate and the ones that mean the most to me are the comments about the staff and the interactions and the engagement they've had with either myself or a member of our breakfast team or someone at the front desk. So when a guest leaves here and they leave with that positive emotion and that memory, that's what, you know, our business is really about.
For more details, call D&D Cruise and Tours at 877-747-8631. That's 877-747-8631. And come on down to the Space Coast. Welcome back. With more about our space traveler is Dawn Meyer, reporting from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida.
The SpaceX Crew-1 mission continues to mark new milestones. One personal milestone is for Victor Glover, the pilot and second-in-command of Crew-1, who made his first flight into space with this mission. Selected as an astronaut in 2013, the California native holds a Bachelor of Science degree in General Engineering, a Master of Science degree in Flight Test Engineering, a Master of Science degree in Systems Engineering, and a master's degree in military operational art and science. Glover is a naval aviator and was a test pilot in the FA-18 Hornet, Super Hornet, and EA-18G Growler aircraft. Mission Commander Mike Hopkins presented Glover with his gold astronaut pin in a small ceremony aboard Resilience on their ascent to the International Space Station.
I tell you, we're going to close out this little tour of Dragon Resilience here with something very, very special. Actually, this is something that is a tradition within the astronaut office, And just to give you a little history on it, so when you first are selected as an astronaut and you come in for your basic training, you go through about 2 years of training to become an astronaut. And then once that is complete and you graduate, we give each candidate, now becomes an astronaut, but they're an unflown astronaut, and they get a silver pin. But once you've passed that 100-kilometer mark, you then get a gold pin. And we have one member of our crew who does not have the appropriate accoutrement for his uniform, and so we're very happy to be able to give Victor Glover his gold astronaut pin for passing 100 kilometers. Congratulations.
Thank you. Crew one.
This is just an unbelievable experience. It has been fantastic so far, and we're looking forward. You know, we're about 21 hours into a six-month mission, and so we are very excited for us. And I think I'm just going to close it with all for one, crew one for all.
Glover spoke about the emotions he experienced as part of boarding the International Space Station.
The awe of seeing the space station, even over our video system from Dragon, and then feeling the soft contact, the slow deceleration as we made contact with the station, and then making full contact and pressurizing, opening the hatch, seeing Kate, all of these emotions. I mean, the happiness, the relief, but then knowing that we've got work to do and wanting to contribute, and also getting used to space. You know, I was very slow. My brain is constantly trying to figure out where up is. But it is an interesting challenge that I actually find slightly amusing. So it's been a whole bunch of emotions, and honestly, I'm still processing it. I've been writing little notes to myself and things in my journal, and hopefully I'll look back on it and be able to give you a better, more concise answer. But it is so many different feelings, but excitement is definitely one of them.
The long-duration mission for Crew 1 continues aboard the space station, carrying out science experiments and more. From the Kennedy Space Center, on Florida's Space Coast, this is Dawn Meyer for About Space Today.
Join me next week when we'll learn the ISS crew has sleeping quarters for just six, but there are seven astronauts aboard. So what does that mean? Someone will have to stay at a Holiday Inn Express? I'm just kidding. Be sure to share our program with your family and friends and follow us on Facebook. I'm David Denault, and this has been About Space Today.